Cute Kids TV.
Hello, young explorers. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of one of nature's cutest insects, the ladybug. Have you ever seen a little ladybug with shiny black spots on its back? Ladybugs, also known as lady beetles or ladybirds, are tiny garden residents that are not only beautiful but also silent heroes protecting plants. Let's explore their amazing lives together. What do ladybugs look like? They are small, round insects with shiny, dome-shaped bodies and six short legs. The most common ladybug species is the seven-spotted ladybug, which has a red body with black spots. But did you know there are over 5,000 different species of ladybugs around the world? Ladybugs come in many colors, including orange, yellow, and even black, with various patterns. Their bright colors aren't just for show. They warn predators, "Don't eat me, I taste terrible." Do you know what ladybugs love to eat? Their favorite food is aphids, tiny insects that harm plants. In its lifetime, a single ladybug can eat over 5,000 aphids. That's why gardeners and farmers love having ladybugs around. They help protect plants without the need for harmful pesticides. Ladybugs are truly nature's little helpers, keeping our gardens healthy and beautiful. How does a ladybug start its life? First, the ladybug mom lays her eggs in clusters under a leaf. A few days later, tiny larvae hatch from the eggs. These larvae look very different from adult ladybugs. They are long, spiky, and often black with orange or yellow spots. As the larvae grow, they shed their skin several times before attaching to a leaf to form a pupa. In just 1-2 weeks, the pupa transforms into a beautiful adult ladybug. Amazing, right? Ladybugs have some incredible superpowers to protect themselves. When they feel threatened, they can release a yellow, smelly liquid from their legs. This liquid warns predators to stay away. If that doesn't work, ladybugs have another trick up their sleeves. They pretend to be dead. Did you know ladybugs don't have lungs? Instead, they breathe through tiny holes on their bodies called spiracles. This allows them to survive underwater for up to an hour. When the weather gets cold, ladybugs look for warm places to hibernate, like under logs, rocks, or even inside houses. Ladybugs love to gather in groups during the winter. Sometimes, thousands of them huddle together to stay warm and survive the cold months. What a cozy little community. That's it for our journey into the wonderful world of ladybugs. From their colorful appearances to their amazing abilities, ladybugs are truly remarkable creatures. Next time you spot a ladybug in your garden, remember, they're more than just pretty little insects. They're hardworking heroes. Thanks for joining us, and see you on our next adventure.